to police say he robbed a taxi driver at gunpoint. Investigators say the driver stopped on Harbor Drive in Wilmington near South 17th Street and Wellington Avenue when a man opened the door, pulled out a gun, and demanded trash.